Okay, so let me show you what we've done. What are we doing in this little birdhouse today? So this, it does have a little hole in it. It does have a hanging back. I picked this up at Walmart. I did add some clay molds. I did that last night. And it is, those are the IOD Dainty Flourishes mold. I do have this paper. So we're gonna be using pieces of this today also. We do need to get a coat of paint on this. So we're just gonna give this a quick coat of the Waverly chalk paint in the color Plaster. So, okay, I'm gonna be layering with this paper. Okay. So, we are just carefully going to tear our paper here. Oh gosh. Let me go ahead and get our little bird out of the way here. So we're going to be adding that back in. Okay. Okay. My little pouncer brush is about had it. Okay. So just use your sanding tool. Just make sure you go straight up and down. You go side to side, you're gonna go tearing your paper. Okay. So let's get our little bird here. That's what we're doing. I'm gonna go ahead and cover the whole thing because, you know, we need to seal it anyway. Just added that little songbird right back in. I call it. See, you can just barely see the other, but I wanted to keep the music paper or the, you know, the musical notes there. Okay, y'all, this came from Hobby Lobby. The B 7000 will hold this. However, I may have my husband put a couple screws in it also before it goes to its new home. So see, all right. So we're gonna go in. With some clear first, which will just help us to pull back some of the wax if it's too much. Y'all, and then we're gonna get to blinging. I'm just gonna go so lightly on this because I like it. So I'm not gonna pull too much of it back off. So we're going in with some B7000 and then and some hot glue. And like I said, I'll have my husband get me some screws, some little bitty screws. So angel wings, we are going to put on our bird. I thought, how sweet. Oh. Is that not too cute? Yeah, it's like a filigree. Hold on to this bigger piece. So look, I really love that up at the top. I think that's super sweet. I'm just gonna put a little bit of hot glue on that end. This is seam binding. I'm just trying to get this key through here. Not the key hanging. I kind of want it like that, you know what I mean? I wanted the pieces hanging off. I love her. Check it out. The surface came from Walmart, and I just have fun with it.
Totally Dazzled sells sparkling rhinestone wedding supplies. Check us out at totallydazzled.com. But before you do, click up here and download our free printable sparkle quotes. Or click down here and watch one of our other awesome tutorials.